It's not like you see on TV. What I love most about a jury trial is that it's real. These are real people from the community that have been called in to listen to a dispute, and it's my job to let them know why justice is served if they side with us.
I always say about motorcycle collisions, there's no such thing as a minor motorcycle collision. If you're on a bicycle and you're involved in a crash, you go down, you're gonna get hurt.
Medical malpractice is like a second nature for me because I am surrounded by so many medical professionals in my family.
What we're able to do is draw on those real life experiences and bring that into our cases, which allows for many different perspectives for our clients.
My dad's a doctor, I have two brothers who are doctors, my wife is a nurse, my mom was a nurse, and my sister-in-law is an occupational therapist.
One of the things I know as a cyclist is what a cyclist goes through. I've had things thrown at me, I've had cars brush me back. I've learned through that painful experience that it's very important that cyclists have really good representatives in court.
Being able to pick the brains of my coworkers is a real luxury, but it's a huge benefit for the client.
Every single one of us is going to need medical treatment at some point in their lives. I view us at ZIFF Law as being the gatekeepers of safety. In medical malpractice cases, if we're there, it means that something went wrong. And when something goes wrong, it often results in a very significant harm. We're there to make the system safe for everybody.
These days, you can bring more modern technology into the courtroom, such as a laptop or an iPad, to tell a more persuasive story and make it more digestible for a jury.
We don't take every case. We only take cases that we believe have real merit and for people that we really want to represent. We're going to live with these people for a long time. They're going to live with us for a long time. And the bottom line is that they need to feel that we are the best lawyer for their case.
Clients aren't just clients. They're our neighbors. They're people that we see in the grocery store. We see them at the ball field. We see them around town.
There's nothing like sitting in a courtroom and looking right into a juror's eye and letting that juror know that they have the opportunity, it might be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, to really make a difference for somebody.
What I've learned over 30 years is that when an injured person comes to us, they come to us with hopes that we can help them put their life back together again. They only get one bite at the apple. They only have one chance, and it's very important to us that we work hard, that we honor their trust that they've placed in us to do a great job for them.